guys, in this video I am going to show you how to verify your Twitter account in Roblox One First Simulator. So this method is 100% real, so please hit subscribe button and like button. So watch these videos for how to verify channel ID tutorials. So PC and mobile both are available on channel. So this one is for PC and this one is for mobile. So let's show the how to verify Twitter account. So first I give you proof my Twitter account is not verified in One First Simulator. So click on menu, then click on Twitter. See guys, my Twitter account is not verified in One First Simulator. So first step is open Twitter, then search Boss_StudioRBLX, then follow him. See guys, I click on follow button, then open your account, open your Twitter account, then copy your username of Twitter account. So my username is bmaxrohanyt, so I copy this username. So open Roblox, then open One Fruit and scroll down and like the game. So you must be like the game and join the group for Twitter verification. So first click on this, then group is open and click on join group button. See guys, I click on join group button and I join successfully in One Fruit Simulator group. So join the game. So click on menu, then click on thumbs up. So click on Twitter. So before type your username in this bar, first you need to click on like button and click on verify button. See guys, game said join the group and like the game, but we already did it. So re-click on Twitter, then guys type your Twitter username in this bar. So my username is @bmaxrohanyt. See guys, I type my username. So please guys, follow me on Twitter and Instagram. So after typing your username, then click on verify. See guys, game said join the group and follow Boss Studios RBLX, but we already did it. So this process take a few minutes to ensure we join the group and like the game and follow Boss Studios. So you need to wait for a few minutes before leaving the game. So after a few minutes I click on verify button. See guys, my Twitter account is successfully verified. So you need how to verify channel ID tutorials video, so watch these videos for how to verify channel ID in One First Simulator. So I hope this video helps you. Thanks for watching. Bye bye guys.